Hi. So today's video, I want to make a little different. So we're at the end of April and my birthday's in May. I just wrote in my journal because I felt like it. I didn't cry, even though I was about to because I was listening to this one song called Butterfly Kisses by Bob Carlyle. And the song usually makes me cry. As I wrote in my journal about my, like, essentially a letter to my biological parents. So this is why it is for me very much like kind of a sad thing for me. I just had prom yesterday, and I got all dressed up and everything. And actually, I'm gonna pull it up here, but yeah, I got all dressed up yesterday for prom, and that's one of the things that I wish that, my biological parents could have been here for. So I don't know how well you're gonna be able to see this, but this is a picture of me in my prom outfit, and that was yesterday. Yeah. And one of the things I did was, I was basically like, I wish that I could have my biological parents here take pictures of me because I feel like it's a really big thing and it just reminds me of how many things that they've missed out on. I want to say one of the a few lines that I write pretty consistently is, "It's been over 16 years and you're never here." That will just increase the numbers, but that's true. Like, I'm never gonna get that, biological parent kind of thing, 'cause I'll just never get it. And this is the time of the year, one of the biggest, probably the biggest time of the year where I'm like the most emotionally fragile. So for any of my friends, especially my family, they probably know by now, know me enough by now to know that this time of the year I'm a little more fragile, emotionally. But yeah, that's just what it comes being like for me personally. Being adopted is that I just this is what happens. There are some things I'm like, dang, I wish life could have been a little different. And that's just facts. That's just my life. So yeah, this is totally impromptu video. I do not plan on making this. I literally just record it, and usually I have a video posting. Like, I would have had a video post today, 4 hours ago, but I don't know if anything did upload, 'cause I don't think I filmed anything. So this video will come out on the 6th, I believe. Whatever the following Saturday is from today. Yeah. But that's all I wanted to, say. So, yeah. All right. Bye.